actually healers on today.
Well, yeah, it was like the other night we were having trouble getting healers. Oh, we did Ampador Keep. I did Ampador Keep hard earlier. And the tank during the second fight, the Boggart or whatever it is, Boogeyman fight, he wouldn't pull the adds. So it kept killing the bard, and then it would, and then everyone was dying because it just was too much craziness going on. And we wiped like two times. And then that guy got mad and left. By the way, you're getting three commendations. Oh, it's your favorite healer type.
Alright, so what am I looking for?
Oh, these, you can't really, you just pull each room.
Yeah. You can't progress until you finish the room.
That's a pretty cool dungeon. The second boss, or the third. The second boss, Bastin.
It's that snail thing that I always die on.
It's a weird fight.
No, where's he? Help.
I need to practice my rotations so I can be a good dragoon.
The orange circle that they're gonna put down, buffs them.
Yeah, move them out of it. Yeah.
No, it's gonna come down after this. There it is.
Kind of cast time on that sucked.
I'm recording this, by the way.
Oh shit, I didn't realize there was something left. I thought we killed everything.
Oh.
I'm like running off, like, you guys got this. They're just dodos. Battle birds.
Game 1.0, dodos were some of the strongest mobs in the game.
In 1.0?
Yeah, because they would link, like, so far away from each other. That's like, by the time you start to get one dead, all of a sudden you got 10 of them on you, and you're like, shit.
1.0 sounds like a nightmare.
It was.
No, there's that kind of unspoken rule in Final Fantasy XI that I don't care how geared you are, what level you are, somewhere out there, there is a rabbit that will fuck you.
Yeah, that was 11. Oh my god, that doesn't happen in this game. Noticed. As you progress to, like, stronger areas, like, the enemies completely change, and there's not like repeats generally. 11 was very special in that regard.
Yeah, they had a very limited amount of mobs.
I used to hate going to the dunes. I got scared the first time I went there. I didn't want to go back. I'm never going back to that place. Goblins everywhere. People would train them all into the zone.
Into Sylvina. So you think you're going to get away, and then you'd run into a giant group of goblins that kill you anyways.
Yep. It's not like this game where something de-aggros, it runs back to its spawn location.
Oh yeah, they just kind of despawn, huh?
Well, they don't despawn, they just run back, like they reset to their normal spot.
In
like,
here,
like, yeah.
11, they just kind of stopped and would despawn at the zone.
Yeah.
Or they'd stand there and wait, and if you ran out there, they'd aggro you. There'd be like 20 goblins just chilling at the zone.
Oh, jeez.
Malcolm Dunes. It's kind of sad that after... Now you could level up without doing any of that kind of crap.
You just need to get to level 30 and then you're instantly capped in Apsi.
Yeah, you just go into a fate or a party there and just pretty much
be a key whore. So you buy all the keys and you open the chest for the party.
I did that once on my white mage. I got my white mage up to 90. I don't think I played after. I didn't play when the level gap was above 90.
Not much to it.
What's up with this stupid? Move it.
It's a boof.
Takes out the entire thing, so what the crap?
Yeah. Pull him to the edge, it's easier to manage. I didn't even remember, sorry. I think you learn it yourself.
No,
I did, I just didn't care.
We're fine. It's different because we're talking to each other.
Now for this cluster.
This fight, stupid. You're going to target corals first when they're up. The corals will be your main target. Otherwise, just kill whatever.
Everybody's everywhere trying not to get hit by shit.
Yeah, there's AoEs on the ground. Like, line AoEs are going on constantly.
Just
but the corals.
Dance.
Yeah, the corals are going to be your main focus when they're up. And there's like five stages of this, I feel like.
Yeah, you're probably safe going sword oath, because you're not going to be tanking much in this.
Yeah, we'll see. I like my damage reduction. Balls.
Oh, there's a coral.
Fine AoEs. And more. This is my first time doing it. I did it the other day. Second time, so I was on tanks, so I didn't even see it from this perspective. Although, it's not much different than a tank.
Nope. And more. I think there's a coil somewhere. Not yet.
Yeah, there'll be another one soon.
And more!
There's a coral. Combo when they're running around.
Nope.
Going too bad.
Just the clusterfuck. Did you already have a better belt? Yeah, you had a 230, don't you?
Who?
Bastin. It was a ninja weapon or ninja belt that dropped.
Hey, it's a tiger.
Pulling, not even knowing the dungeon, just doing the big old mass pull. Don't pull in there.
No.
Don't pull in there. Don't pull in there.
Why?
Let's kill these guys first. Because the other two, the other three come down.
I can take it.
My sound broke.
Yeah, mine did too.
Yeah, like I don't have any. There, it's back. But it was back, kind of.
I think
of.
It's camera. What camera angle?
It is. If you go all the way to the floor, you can hear it.
What the hell?
It's weird. Oh, there it goes.
I think we reset it. Nope.
It's this camera zone angle. Right here.
It's camera angle and. Yeah.
Hey, Matt, go get that treasure chest.
What?
What's
your treasure chest?
Where?
Behind us.
Ooh.
Oh, look at that rain gear. Eh, we're fine.
Oh boy.
Quick, if you have poo, throw it now.
Poo flung poo. Actually, this probably isn't that bad of a pool.
Yeah.
I just was like, I thought the same thing you thought. I was like, oh god.
I don't think they jump down until I think maybe one of these dies.
Yeah. Do they all three come down at the same time?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. What were you saying? Basically, we just go through each of these rooms and kill the... They leave for us?
Yeah. We're in a zoo. Running through a zoo, killing all the animals in captivity.
Captive animals. Must, maybe they don't jump down until the third one's dead.
Okay.
And three more.
Shield bash to the face.
Is are there pulls before the boss, or is this the boss?
Yes.
There's some, like a couple, like a small pull before the boss.
Yeah, a couple slugs.
Here, here's a brand new mob. Right before boss.
I don't think the tank really has to do much in this fight. I think only the DPS and the healer need to get into the puddles.
tank?
That's what my tank did. I just did it.
Alright.
So what's gonna
He's gonna drop puddles. He's gonna drop puddles. We're gonna jump in during Megavolt. You apparently don't have to. And then when he does the ice stage where he drops the icebergs, we need to drop them close to each other.
Okay. So just stand around and drop icebergs on them.
Pretty much. That will essentially get the job done.
Oh yeah, and then break chains.
What?
The chains of electricity? Oh, the healer's gonna feel some yeses right now.
Oh!
The hell is this?
Let's get a new shell.
Ice phase!
Just kinda gather closely and just drop them right here, I guess.
You would. I hate ice.
Ow. I was gonna say, I'm thinking about limit breaking him. He'll switch. He'll do Megavolt again, won't he?
Yeah.
Oh, icebergs again.
Oh, he's still in ice phase, I guess. I don't know.
There we go. Flash freeze.
Oh, that is gonna be bad. You're gonna probably want to pop invincible. Because you're about to get hit by four.
Oof. Oh, I didn't do much damage at all, really.
I forgot, I'm awesome.
Shit. Getting into that's gonna be difficult.
That's why I have a teleporter.
I did not get in it. Oh, I dodged it.
Wow, nice.
Look at me healing up the white mage.
Break the chain. Run away from each other.
Megavolt again. Dude, where? Okay. Where the hell is the...
I'm about to test the theory. Only the people with marks need to be in the puddles.
Yep.
Ah, okay. That would make sense.
I'm either going to take no damage or I'm going to die. One of the two is about to happen.
This fight's not that bad.
No. It's just like... I'm surprised they put that many mechanics into it, honestly. Kinda nice. Conqueror's arm guards. I got him!
Got him!
No.
Yeah, there's a few rooms to pull here, but...
That sucks. No more zero HP?
Yeah, they fixed that.
That's dumb.
It doesn't do it inside dungeons, I've noticed. Anyway. It still does it out in the world.
No. That didn't stun him. Ow.
I can't stun him. Hey, I got a lag spike right now.
I didn't get that, surprisingly.
Somehow I'm still alive. I'm the warrior light, bitch. You're gonna die. Because if you can kill me, but I can kill Nidhogg, why the hell did they send me in there when you can kill it?
Yeah. Can't kill us.
Oh, because I'm stupid and I'll do it for free?
Yeah.
I'll just take a pen on
the ask for. We never ask for anything in return. They just give us, here, we'll give you like 3,000. Oh, that's a lot of gil in this economy.
Yeah. Oh, that's a hobo go. Four guys?
One's invisible. No, it's three. Keep an eye on the ninja. He tends to like to kill your healer. Can't throw knives that much. You don't have that TP.
They're not bound by the same rules as we are.
Doing the same movesets.
And then some, because I don't have the ability called Rive as a warrior. And it's an awesome line AoE that I wish that we did have. Perfect, keep him right there. Alright, there's this one in the final. This commander, is this the guy that, is this the NPC that's in Limsa? Commander Riki, or do you see him somewhere out in the world?
No idea.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm hungry.
I'm gonna go make
All day whenever I did hunts, Riki was pulling again.
Yeah, because
Riki or Riki.
Should be able to report people for that.
They won't. And nope. The reason it makes sense because they're not.
Yeah.
It's open content. Some people, like, it's stupid. Like, people will run up and just straight pull it. And there's like four people there, you know, like that's excessive. Yeah. If it's like 3 minutes and there's no, and there are people still on their way,
that's
who's invite? Like, no, like, come on. All right, this guy, Brandon, when you see the chest on the outer edge, outer ring, they'll open, you'll run into it and grab a blue bottle, which is the potion that removes your poison. And then we will take care of the fire sand barrels, which will knock to the edge.
So grab the chest and get a potion and use it.
You don't have to do anything.
Just stand in the chest when
just
it
stand
closes
in the chest.
Okay. It's like a truck.
Yeah. I'll try to avoid that next time, I guess. Yep, apparently not.
How's he doing?
No idea.
It's Mistbeard.
So there's one over to your right. Straight ahead, turn around. No, you're gonna take mine.
What's going on?
Brandon, over here. This chest, get into it.
Something has no effect.
It's not gonna, you're not gonna die, you just have poison on you or something.
No.
I thought the barrels were sooner. Oh. We don't have to worry, we can just DPS. Oh.
Yes, yeah. Dude, healers usually do all that.
That works.
One right behind you.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, I have to teleport to get out of that thing.
Yep, I have a jump ability that I can use. Probably would have been dead.
Yeah. Wouldn't be feeling very good, but.
You lose. That was actually not bad at all.
Quit, and it's pretty quick.